270609, on a motion of Supervisor Shuklian, second by Supervisor Crocker, on a 4-0 vote, the board authorized legal representation to defend HHSA employee Tony Bang under a reservation of rights. Supervisor Worthley was absent. Okay.